Play inside the Michigan Tech zone now. Shot around the boards to the half wing. And taking a hit there was McLeod. No call. Jacob Johnstone battling defensively. Down there against Crandall. Crandall back to the point. McManus with a shot. That was tipped in front. Got a piece of it. Was Hendrickson. Score! Trying to hold it in. Did for a moment, but it slides out to center ice. 1-0 UMD here in the first period with 12:22 remaining. Getting down inside the zone, Brady Lamb, the defenseman, wearing the A on his shoulder. Will bring it up now up to center ice. Across the line comes UMD. Tardy knocked down on the play. Puck slides inside. Huskies have had one quality scoring opportunity so far. Bulldogs have really only had two. Michigan Tech will control the faceoff. Long pass up there, quickly intercepted by the Bulldogs and started back on the transition is Herbert. Herbert with a shot, score! Herbert shot through the screen and another pass to the front of the Husky goal, taken away now by Olsen. His pass intercepted. Oleksik with a quick snapshot, bounced in front of Robinson. He'll steer it aside. 2-0 UMD, a couple of big goals there for the Bulldogs as they control in the Husky zone. Lamb with the shot. Brady Lamb with just the first goal of the game for Michigan Tech. Filling with a shot. This one blocked right off of his stick. Michigan Tech with control. Now they'll lose it and bringing it back is JT Brown. 3-on-2 for the Bulldogs across the line. Oleksik over for Herbert. Shot. High into the air, out to center ice. Stebner able to get there. Dealing with a bouncing puck. He wanted to be careful and he gets it up to neutral play. Fillion tripped up under his own power. And here's a chance for the Huskies. 3-on-1 coming down is Carroll. Carroll to the front of the net. Shot scores! Ryan Fern buries the goal on a great feed by Tanner Carroll. And the Huskies trying to get control of the puck. Shot through. Hit the post! Robinson went down to get a stick. He missed another save. And it comes out for Baker. The Huskies will hustle back now. On the transition. Pass over for Pietola. Pietola will watch it to the front of the net. Save feed by Ryder. Tanner scores! Jordan Baker with the goal! And the Huskies have cut the lead. Nielsen picks it up shorthanded. Nielsen will skate it up with room. He'll take a big windup. This one high over the net of Ryder. 45 seconds to kill off. One of the Bulldogs going down. Here's a steal by Jacob Johnstone. Weak side point for Sweeney. Sweeney with a shot. Blocked in front. Another shot. Scores! It's Jacob Johnstone! And we have a one-goal game. Into the left wing corner. Baker trying to get down there first for the Huskies along with David Johnstone. David Johnstone comes out with it. Loses control. Hands it off for Olsen. Back up top Silva. Olsen has a break to the net. Back door. Shot to the front of the net. Scores!